Hello again, YouTubes. This is BeenieBomb, and welcome back to Surgeon Simulator. This episode, we will save Steven. Richard. We will save Richard. But first, I saw these little floppy disks over here, and I saw that you can eject this one, so let's see, what these other ones do. Alrighty, just go in there. Gosh dang it, I'm getting a phone call. Can't you see I can't deal with this right now? Just get all this out of here. I can't deal with it. Oh no, my floppy disk! Oh, it's okay, we still have another one. I just gotta flip it over though. Yeah, there we go. Deep Dungeons of Doom. I love alliteracy. Oh, gosh dang it. There goes my keyboard. I need to put this in here. I don't know why, but I just do- No! Ah! Okay, it's gone forever. Heart transplant. You could tell that this is going to go very well. Hello, Richard. All right, let's see what's going on here. Still in need of a heart transplant. Oh, God. Get it off. Get it off of- Why can't I get the- Dang, I keep- Get- There we go. All right, good. I have a new technique. I'm going to perform fast and accurate. So let's grab our little Dremel saw here and grab- Oh, uh-oh. Awesome. We grabbed it successfully. Okay, now let's cut at the end of the- Nope, not where I want to cut. We just gotta cut at the ends here. So the whole rib cage comes out in sort of one piece. Oh, God. Yeah, there we go. Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm sorry, Richard. Tap it. Tap it. The tap technique is the most successful one, as you can see. This is going a lot better than I expected it. I think we will save Richard this time. Look at that. We're doing freaking good. All right. Stop bleeding. Come on. Stop. There you go. Oh, God. It's okay. He's got the green needle in him. He won't be bleeding anymore. Don't worry about this pool of blood here. One more. Two more. Three more. There we go. Now the trick is to not stress out about anything and just perform- Oh God! Just perform as smoothly as possible. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. That's good, but we're also cutting everything around the ribs. We don't want that. Final rib. Yeah! Keyhole surgery. Yeah, you know it, game. I got an achievement. Alright, grab a green needle and boom! We are being extra careful this time. Hey! Richard, I bought you a new mask. We don't need these pesky lungs. Richard doesn't need to breathe. He's fine. He's actually a fish. Let's get this one out of there. There we go. Whoop. Out goes the second lung. Now what we need to do is get all these excess rib pieces out of here. Let's try and just grab it. Nope. Okay. Well, that's fine. Let's get this drill out of here because obviously this one isn't any good from the last episode. Oh God. Oh no. Drill, you need to calm down. We're professional surgeons here. Let's grab the scalpel. Perfect. Oh no, I pierced an artery. Gotta get this pesky stomach out of the way. There we go. Nice. All right, let's get this out of here. No one needs an esophagus. Those are overrated. Come on, liver. Come on. Yeah, there you go. Ew. There you go. We don't want any organs in the operating area. Ah, perfect. Richard, say hello to your new friend, the stomach. Hey, Richard. Cut. Cut. Oh, nice. Oh, we did it. We severed his heart. We are professional surgeons and we didn't even lose our watch yet. Now we just gotta grab it. Oh, dropped it. Richard's your new friend. Say hello, Richard. Now I'll just drop it in there. Hello? Come on. Yeah! We did it. Oh, we got a D. Come on, that was perfect. That's all right, we freaking did it. Now on to the next surgery, kidney transplant. I am now a professional doctor. No one shall question me in my line of work from now on. I am the leader of the Doctor Institute of Surgeons. Perform a double kidney transplant. Shouldn't be hard, seeing as how we're ultimate professionals now. Get this out of here. Oh, the cloth is the hardest part of all of it. Now let's see here. This is the small intestine, the large intestine. The large intestine is used to gather water and hydrate you so you don't die. First things first, we need to get rid of these. You know, it's a government conspiracy that says that you need your intestines to live. Being as I am the ultimate doctor, this isn't what I want. Being as how I am the ultimate doctor, I know what is best for everyone. Careful. Careful, and boop, there we go. Where else am I supposed to sever this here? Nope, not there. When in doubt, drag the scalpel through the patient's intestines. All right, I think we need the green needle right about now. Hold that right there for a second. Richard, I need to pierce your face with the green needle. Yep, not what I want. Grab it. Okay, we have the, oh, no, grab it. There, okay. gosh dang it, green needle. There you go. I'm gonna stick this right in your chin. Oh god, out of control. Come on, just stab him. What's so hard about... There we go. You just gotta use the good old needle slap technique. I'm trying to see where else we should cut. Maybe I cut all the right places. Maybe I just need to tear them out like a man. I am the best surgeon after all. I don't even need scalpels to perform my surgeries. Okay, can't grab them quite yet. Where else am I supposed to cut it? Get out of there. Come on. Come on, intestines. Don't you see that you're putting a man's life at risk here by not coming out? Ah! Gosh dang it, we gotta use the green needle again. All right, let's stick it in your ear. This is how needles work, right? I think we might need a bigger tool to get this job done, seeing as how the intestines don't want to go away anytime soon. This bone saw will serve as an organ saw for today. We are doing good. We just need to use the standard traditional sawing movement, and we will get these intestines right out of here. See, what did I tell you? This is a new grip I developed as a professional doctor. It's called the twisty stab grip. All you gotta do is you just gotta slice his cheek open with it and he'll stop bleeding. You don't need this, really. You know, people keep telling you that you need this, but really what it is it's just your body's natural hat. Here you go, Richard. I hope you enjoy your new headwear. Oh, it went through his head. Good. Now we have access to cutting where it needs to be cut and sever. Yeah! We are doing it. Took a little while to get started, but I think this surgery is gonna go perfectly. Hey, Richard, you know what I told you about your body's natural hat? It also gave you a natural mask again. Hey, what's this? I don't know what this is, but here, you can have it too. There you go. Oh, look at him. He's so comfy and snug. Sleep well, my sweet prince. Now what we wanna do is we wanna get rid of the stomach. The stomach is no good. But first things first, get rid of this liver. Yeah, oh, nope, all right, it's okay. We just gotta keep our patience and grab the liver. It's as simple as grabbing the liver. Grab the liver. The liver will be grabbed. Grab the liver. Oh my God, grab the liver. Oh my God, grab the liver. Why is he not grabbing the liver? Grab the liver. Grab it. Just grab. It's not that hard. Oh my God, stop making pottery with your other hand and just grab the liver. Ah, I think I got it. Oh my God, what's happening? Oh no. Did I? Oh, well, that took care of my problem, whatever that did. So, all we gotta do now is simply grab the liver. Grab. Oh, okay, good. Thank goodness. We grabbed the liver. Here you go. It's a new friend. Look at it. It's so cute. Now, what we gotta do is we gotta sever the stomach. Now that we have successfully grabbed the liver, get the scalpel. Okay, get the scalpel. Why did he all of a sudden lose his ability to grab? Get the scalpel. There we go. Okay, we got the scalpel. And grab the stomach. This should be good. Ah, perfect. See, stomach, you're much better than Mr. Liver. There you go, Mr. Stomach. You could chill up there. See, this is common practice with modern surgeons nowadays because of me, thanks to me. You put all the organs up by the face, so it keeps the patient comfortable while you perform on them. It's like a little family reunion up there. Seeing as how we have completely cleared his lower torso, all we gotta do is just remove these pesky kidneys, and we should be good. Did we do it? I think we did it. Let's see if we can grab them. But first, we gotta use the green needle because he's starting to bleed a little bit too quickly for my comfort. All right, organs, I'm gonna have to ask you to watch out real quick as I stab him in the forehead. Let's drop it here. Okay, this is gonna be hard. I can tell. Grab it. Okay, well, maybe we can go for the other one. Grab it. Oh, we got this one. That's why I like you, left liver or kidney. Let's drop you here. There you go. Now he will have sweet dreams of eating refried beans. Now we just gotta grab this one. Come on, grab it. This one is just not cooperating. Grab it. Just grab it. Stick it. Oh my gosh. Okay, is it really severed? I could recall it moving around when I cut it with the super sharp scalpel. Yeah, totally severed. Okay, so now that we are sure that it is severed, we can definitely grab it. So grab it. It's not that difficult. You just gotta use your fingers, man. Grab it. Grab the kidney. Just grab the kidney. What the heck? Okay, come on. Now I have to take care of my watch here. No, let's just give Richard a little gift. Richard, this is for being so cooperative. There you go. One day, you'll wake up, perform surgery on yourself, and you'll find a gift from the doctor. So now we just gotta grab the kidney. Grab the kidney. Oh my... Oh, okay, kidney. I see what you're doing here. I see your trickery. No more Mr. Nice Guy. I'm gonna take care of you once and for all. You just gotta be careful with this. Position it in such a way that we can maneuver the kidney out to this kidney. Uh-oh. Quickly. We need the green needle.
Oh no.
Stab. There you go. Sorry to disrupt the family reunion up here. We're gonna continue with grabbing this. Oops, broke his rib. My bad. I'll pay for that, or your insurance will. Let's just add this to the family reunion. Why not? There you go. Hey. Okay. Now we just gotta figure out a way. Let's use a spoon. We could just spoon it out, right? I'll use this. This seems like it'll do pretty good. We just gotta stab the kidney and bring it out. Come on. Just get out of there, kidney, you freaking scrub. What is wrong with you? Oh no, I gotta be more careful. He's down to 500 milliliters. I really don't want to lose right now because I got so far and I was being so careful. So, just poke him with this. We're just gonna use our hands. No more messing around. Okay, it's not that hard, man.
Oh my god.
You just gotta grab it. Grab the kidney.
Oh my god, grab the kidney.
Grab it.
Oh my god.
Grab the kidney. Grab it. Grab the kidney. Grabbing. Okay. All right, we need to take time to reevaluate our technique.
Yes! I grabbed it! Get out of here! You're not welcome in the family reunion!
The final steps. Gently place this in the place it needs to be. Not where it needs to go. Just need to put it where it needs to be. Why are kidneys so hard to grab? There we go. Okay, good. I got the kidney. Gently place it where it needs to drop it. Perfect! Things are coming up, Milhouse. We just gotta grab this one, and we'll finally be done with this heart-wrenching surgery. Pretty sure he's dead by now, since I took out all his vital organs, but, that's okay. Yeah! I'm gonna go cry myself to sleep now.